If you're out about, you know, taking a wander through the woods or doing anything like that, pick up a stick. The stick's like your original multi-tool. You know, even it doesn't matter where you go in the world, you can go to the sort of deserts of Australia, you can go to the Amazon rainforest, you can go to North Africa, and even a naked dude wearing a gourd has got a stick. You can use it for thousands and thousands of different things. If you're using it just as a sort of something to lean on, it makes you slightly more agile when clambering up and down banks or walking along narrow paths. You've got like one more point of contact with the ground. It'll also reduce wear on your knees. You can use it for pushing barbed wire out of the way, scrambling through things, bringing down plants, sort of like getting seeds out of trees, everything. You use it for digging. You know, even a naked motherfucker's got a stick. And we're even using it as a support for shooting some of the footage that we're shooting today, because this has got a flat where it's been sawn off using the multi-tool from a dead piece of fallen wood. It's actually got a flat top, so you can use it to stabilise a camera if you need to, so you don't have to take the truck. So, always get a stick.
In this democracy, I as a citizen reserve the right to stand up for what I believe in. In this democracy, I as a citizen am not...